Hi, welcome to MooMooMath. Today we're going to look at tangents to a circle. So let's just start with our first little diagram here. What is a tangent to a circle? A tangent to a circle is a line that touches a circle in one place. Well, the only way to touch a circle in one place is to be on the exterior of the circle. So this is called a point of tangency, and this line is called tangent to the circle. Now let's look at some scenarios when you have two circles. Okay, I've got two circles here and I want to draw some tangents. These two circles have actually four possible tangent lines. You can draw a tangent to the circle up here. And that's actually called an external tangent because it does not cross between, if you think of these as two little eyeballs, the line that would connect the center of the two circles. So that's an external tangent. I can draw a second external tangent down here. So this one has two external tangents. I can also draw some internal tangents. What an internal tangent is a line that does cross the line that would connect the centers of the two circles. So here's an internal tangent, and here is another internal tangent. So these two circles have four lines of tangency. Now let's look at what if the circles actually touch each other, okay? If the circles touch each other, how many points of tangency will you have? Well, you can still have the two external tangents, one here and one here, but you're only going to have one internal tangent. So it will have one right here, and the point of tangency will actually be where the two circles touch. Now let's look at the last scenario. What happens if the circles overlap? Well, I still have my two external tangents, but I don't have any internal tangents. So let's look at the rules of tangency. Okay, here they are. Let's slide this up so you guys can see it. Okay, here's a circle, and this red dot is the point of tangency, so that is what a tangent to a circle is. You can have two externals if the circles overlap. You can have two externals and one internal if the circles are tangent to each other. Then you can have two externals and two internals if the circles don't touch each other. And then I've actually got a fourth or a fifth scenario. Okay, you can have a point out here and two lines that are tangent to that circle through that point. And these two segments are congruent to each other, okay? That's kind of in another section, but I wanted to point that out because this does involve tangent, in this case, tangent lines or tangent rays. I actually call this the party hat rule because this looks like a party hat on a head, and these two sides of the hat are congruent or equal to each other. Also, if you draw a radius to that point of tangency, it's perpendicular. So that comes into play when you start solving these. Hope this was a helpful video.